Politička užarenost se i dalje nastavlja. Bivši američki ambasador predviđa raspad Bosne u svom članku za New York Times. Oko 30 francuskih aktivista protestuje protiv borbi s bikovima u blizini Eiffelovog tornja. U centru Tuzle igra se međugradski turnir u hokeju.
I was a paramedic back in New Brunswick in Canada. You know, looking at a Canadian coming over to Bosnia. First question that the locals would ask is, what in the world does he want? Not what he's going to give, but what does he want? I've seen them playing with guns, had little toy guns in their hands. I thought to myself, wouldn't it be nice to get them little toy guns out of their hands and put a hockey stick in it?
Na obje strane imamo gol.
Mislim da je reakcija ljudi bila kao ono, dobro, to je samo mjesec dana, proći će te ta želja, strast, to je...
Znači, cilj svake ekipe je da pak bude u tuđoj protivničkoj način mreži.
Na početku nisam govorio da treniram hokej. Govorio sam treniram futbal.
Ovdje su vam dva face-offa. Ovdje i ovdje.
Hockey is one of the greatest sports in the world. These kids have been through so much, it's like a valve to them. You have to think when you play hockey. You have to use your quickness. You have to be strong. You have to use all five senses in order to play the game.
On je svjestan koliko je života spasio, zato je on tu. Zato ima toliku volju da uradi još više za nas.
When they play the game, they can get all that energy out. And as they're doing, getting all that energy out, they don't realize that they're growing.